as mani wanyoroshe. right here on the Power Breakfast Show this Friday morning. We are supporting and we are showcasing talent. Ladies, don't go. You have to introduce yourselves just now. But let's start by you, and you can tell us your name and where you're from.
My real name is Omari Migisi.
Okay.
Yeah, my stage name is Migi the Champion.
Okay.
I come from Kisi.
Nice.
Yeah, the land of Dizzy.
Nice. Yeah. When did you start music?
I started way back when I was in class 3.
Okay.
But professionally, I started music in 2008.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how do you compare QC music scene and Nairobi music scene?
What I'm doing right now, I'm trying to merge both styles. Like, if you listen to my music, you can hear it's dancehall, but there's some Kisi stuff inside.
Going on in there.
Yeah.
Okay. Any albums that you've done?
Yes, I'm working on my second album.
Okay.
My first album was launched in 2010.
Mm-hmm.
And right now I'm working on my second album. It's called Nyaunyo.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right then. Well, we wish you all the best. Thank you very much for joining us here on the Power Breakfast Show. And then, of course, we've had the dancers who are with us from the beginning of the show. They expect us, right?
Expect us.
All right. So you all introduce yourselves quickly.
I am Nicole.
You're Nicole.
Mary Gloria.
Mary Gloria.
Laura.
Laura.
Ivy.
Anna.
Sheila.
Marianne.
Marita. When did you guys come together? Quickly?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. And how's it been for you so far?
Good.
You're enjoying it?
Yeah.
Good. All right. You're still part and parcel of the Power Breakfast Show, so you're not going too far, right? You're still here. And thank you so much for joining us this morning. We wish you all the best.
Thank you.
All right. So you